Our project is the robot hand. The materials we use will cardboard, scissors, glue, and walls.
First, we coat the cardboard in the shape or hand. Two, the wood cup extra small to pieces. We add a silicone to each piece and the glue in the cardboard. Then we cut a stripe into small pieces. Then we added silicone to each piece and glue it in the cardboard.
Then we got a piece of cardboard to make a hole and enter with our fingers. We got the thread and into a strip. Finally, we sure that everything is well glued, and you can use for craft objects a half home.